Africa, where they were called African hairless terriers. Chinese trading ships stopped in Africa and acquired the dogs to be rat catchers on board. But in this household, it's Tallulah who's at the top. With the name meaning weeping water.
You a good girl. What was that? You a good girl, Ruby. Yeah.